You'd go to prison camp if I wanted you to. That's a little intense, burnt man. I had to give you multiple chances before I sent you to Gulag. Come on. I like this little, it kind of looks like a detective's kit, and I keep all of my tools in. There's like little, not spandex, what is it called? Velcro? No, they're called something. It keeps everything in place. Actually, I got a lot of stuff done today. I was kind of impressed with myself. I woke up and I was a little worried because they were working on the roof nearby. The roof? So it wasn't my roommate. I did some gardening today, and I bought a wind chime, and the wind chime fell, cause I guess I didn't tie the knot very well, and it broke, which kinda sucks, cause it was expensive. Yeah, my flowers. I planted more flowers today. I got like a rectangular windowsill box, and I planted some pink flowers and some strawberries in it as well. Yeah, I'll try to fix the wind chime, that way I don't have to buy another one. But I got some lolly sunflowers. I got dwarf sunflowers. They're so pretty. I'm gonna try to take care of them the best I can. I got an app called Planta, and it like, you tell it what plants you have, and it like reminds you to water them and tells you where you should keep them. So I have all of the tools for success. I'm still setting up my little kit, so bear with me. Water myself, okay. Yeah, I hope the noise didn't scare you. I'm sorry if it did. Scared me too. Okay. Let's see. I think everything's almost put back. There we go. That's pretty much everything. The rest of them are just gonna have to free ball. Thank you for making a note of the time. I'll take it all of the VOD, so YouTube won't know. Oh, your secret. YouTube won't know. I could just be except for the part where I explained that the wind chime fell and broke. Yeah, I did a lot of gardening today. I planted that windowsill box, and I also I also have this cardboard sheet because a doujinshi got mailed to me today, and they packaged it with this, and it sounds really good. They just tap. I'm gonna use the back of my fingers. Yeah, I'm always a little worried about plant care, but I think with the app telling me when I need to water them, I think I should be able to manage a little better. Just sounds really nice. Tap. Please, 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 oh, please, please. Try to relax. Good. Mama relief. Cause it's been really hot lately. I've been going to bed with all of the windows open. Thank you.
are so many plants. There are some plants, I don't know if they could get that expensive. Like, it was just a small bush, but it was, like, expensive. I got my sunflower for, like, 15 bucks. I was very, very accomplished, very proud. Very demure. Very demure. Very cutesy. Listen to me, Bella. Cool. Good job. different kind of sleepy. I think I know the one. Isn't the one with the two girls? He's asked me to voice quite a few weird things. I enjoy it. I'm trying to upload them. I've just been taking a little while. I'm sorry it's taking so long. I've been very busy, but the plan is to put them on my new set. I know I've seen people get, wondering where they are and getting a little frustrated with me, so I'm very sorry, I don't mean to frustrate. Hello. Thank you for the sub, Colin. hardcore? No, it's... it's the one that you put the push... the push pins into. It's all over my desk now. That wasn't a very smart idea of me, was it? Come Me, your honey-san. So, I don't care to do anything, but relax for now. No.
No, I don't use a voice gender. I have a pretty flexible voice.
My voice can also go pretty deep. Goro, 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 goro.
Actually, what voice did I use today? There was a voice that I used for the first time in a while. And one of my friends was like, oh, I forgot you could do... Oh, it was Jester!
It was Jester. Good old Laura Bailey Jester. The Mighty Nine. Pretty nifty, pretty nifty. Very good at multitasking. No, I don't use one. I did a lot of voice training as I was just starting to stream. And that's also why my accent is also completely gone and replaced with California girl accent. Otherwise, you might be able to tell. I got that kudumudum in me.
She said she got that kudumudum in her.
Thank you. It's got a little sweaty in there. Gross. Gross. I'm just gonna wipe them off on you. My hands do not smell like you. No. Not.
Yeah.
achievement. Please lean on me and rely on the fact that I'm watching over you. Okay? Don't worry anymore. I've got you. I'm right here. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Little one, the time of our wandering thoughts has passed. On the motto, on the motto, then you can let your mind wander.
Thank you.
kind of like when you spoil me, Kumars, by calling me a cute princess. And you're my cute princess. Or princess, if you wanna be one. I'm going to tuck you in the bed now. Okay, my little prince. Or princess. We're gonna find someone to read. And then I'm going to walk my dog and make sure she doesn't get into my oleander. But let's find someone to read, yeah? Well, there's a lot of people online right now. I feel like it was someone's birthday today. It was Lucky's birthday yesterday. I think she's being a little loud though. Let's see. Why am I not following her? Okay, I'll just follow her. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna write someone who's not being too loud. You hear my little seen Husher in a while. Husher's dreaming. And Birdie. Oh, I love Birdie's ASMR. Let's read Birdie, okay? Well, I am following now. I feel bad that I wasn't following. I like DM'd her happy birthday too. I feel bad. There's someone else that I hadn't followed. I think it was Anya. Anya Bananya. I was like, oops. Oops. I didn't follow.